realize what it is. Okay, the glue came out, so I'm going to trace the scar with glue again. Where's my toothpick? So first what I did is I trace a line of this, oh, should I say the scar with the white watercolor pencil. Then I use like a pink color. And paint. Blush around this car. Then use toothpick and glue. Trace the line. That way you can create like texture. Later. Dry. blush again with pink around, and paint over the glue with the white watercolor pencil. For the tattoo, I only use watercolor pencil. First, I trace the drawing or the tattoo with black, and then I paint it with two different tones of red. And then I blush around with pink. Since Nico is a boy, I'm using more brown than pink to do his blushing. My other doll, who is also light tan, or she's a girl, so for her, I use more pink colors for her blushing. But I think for him, I think it's better the brown. And just a little bit of pink in some areas. Now using a magic eraser. Yeah, magic eraser, magic sponge. I don't know better than me. So if something is like the tone is too strong, I just use the sponge to take a little bit out of the pastel. Oh yeah, by the way, that is what I'm using. Using pastels for the blushing. Ooh, this is the brand that I'm using. Maybe it's not the right brand. What I mean is they are not soft, they tend to be like hard, but I like it because the pigments are strong.